Hello everyone, good day here again for another installment of Super Mario RPG. Last time we left off, we beat the croc guy, and now we are going to continue by fighting this jerkwad, by doing some hammer time, and not killing him, because Frogog, you suck. HP max! And Spike is just gonna stay there dumbfounded. Alright! I really love the music in this game, I'm sorry guys. But Spike is gonna do something this time? They actually did something this time. Did it matter? Not really. Alright, fuck the Goomba. Time to go back to the Mushroom Kingdom. Whoa, what the fuck just happened? What's going on? Oh, I can't even fight this guy. He's all bouncy and shit. Ooh, Milo, you suck ass. Should I just crowd wipe them? Ooh, they do give me 4 points. Thanks, Mario. Continue so much, but this is what I found. Fuck it. Yeah, I don't care. I'm gonna crowd wipe them. Yep. Seems like the easiest course of action. That was too darn close. Thanks for the hand, Mario. Hey, that's the wallet that Croco guy did, blah blah blah. You can have the wallet. Cause I'm not such a heartless bastard that I wouldn't give you a wallet. And I got a flower tab out of it. Which I'm going to use. 19 flower power. Anything in there? No, I don't care about you guys. It didn't drain anything. It just hurt me. I mean, you gotta think of a better name than just drain. I mean, what did it drain? Is it like Drano? Ooh, Mario reaches level 5. But I need to get him to level 6, so this might take a while. Okay. And I need to get him to level 6 because of a certain special thing. He learns a new move at level 6. Spoiler alert. Alright, these gettings give 3 experience each. No. 3 experience at 66. This is going to be a long one. Hey Mario, look what you're standing in. Ha, gotcha. Really? Really? There's these fucking apocalypses apparently happening, and all you can think about is keep pulling a fast one on me, you fucking bitch. They're scared. I'm gonna save the day because I'm fucking Mario. I'm not fucking Mario. Like, you know, in the sexual way, because it's like, I'm fucking Mario. Like that. Like, bitch, I'm fucking Mario. That didn't work. Yeah. Damn. Milo, you just should... I don't even have words for it. time I'll actually pay attention. Then drain Mario of his, I don't know, Drano. Then they're all thankful. Then what about my son? You forgot about your son. He's a parent of the year. Really? Thank you so much for everything! Here's a little token of my appreciation. Ooh, a flower tab! The stuff about the Mario I wasn't paying attention because I'm Mario, bitch. But I am going to use this flower tab. Yay, 20 flower power! Alright, I think I saved everyone. Except for this guy. I think I did the wrong one. Using that Thunderbolts again. And did I get it? Did I? Nope. Yeah! But since he's in their other room, will he still give me my flower tab? I don't even know if he will give me a flower tab. Ooh, I got a honey syrup out of it, so it's all good. Alright, that was just scary when the princess was escaping time and no one got hurt. Man, even when I blocked that, it still did 3 damage. Malo, you just suck. No wonder you were never in any other Mario games. Just, Nope. Defense. Ooh, I actually get to attack this time. Ooh, Malo leveled up at least. And then he's shivering in the corner, probably pissing himself. Never mind that. Guess I found a gold coin. It's all mine! I found this so you can have it. Wake up, Pin. I don't feel like it. I'll talk to this guy. The vault guard! Come here, next to you so much for him. Alright, gotta go the Thunderbolts. So where again? How could I was again up? You can thank me by giving me more money. Okay. No, don't drain me! Don't drain! No! Oh, it only did one. Okay. Yeah! Alright. Okay, damn it. Okay. Status 35 left. So it'll be a couple whiles. Not so fast, pal. Look at him, carrying a little mouse. Hey, maybe we should bounce on his head. Bounce on my head? What is it with it and everyone thinking I just can't bounce or jump? I mean, seriously. Have they never heard of THE Mario? I mean, Malo sure has. And if he heard of me, then everyone has. But I guess just people from the Smithy Gang are just too stupid to Toadstool's room, we're in one piece, sing Mario. Say Mario again, how could I ever think you done? Oh no, the Chandler's still in the throne room. What, that's terrible! But with Mario around, we're safe, right? I wouldn't be so sure, I kinda suck in my abilities. Yeah, you're right. I'm asking for too much! Good luck, Mario. Give him back. Oh. Oh. That was hilarious. You may not sleep in the princess's bed. Have you no manners? But I got healed anyway. Well, time to save it. And I think I'll call that another episode. Why do I even say that? I don't know. I'm special. Not exactly a whole lot was accomplished today. We did some battles. We found out the apocalypse is here with all that music. And yeah. We found some things that look like Shy Guys on springs. And that fucking bitch who just wants to pull a fast one on me by thinking I stepped in shit. I saved her fucking ass, and then she was all like, oh, you stepped in something. Fucking hate you. Alright, thanks for watching, and this has been Akadeh signing off. Goodbye.